Eric, you have the perfect canvas for this look. Just relax and let me work my magic, Erin said softly, her hands dancing skillfully with brushes and palettes. Her voice was a soothing melody in the quiet studio, filled only with the gentle sounds of her tools. Eric, aware of his voice's potential to reveal his identity, merely responded with an amused and trusting smile. Erin began by applying a foundation, a warm beige that melted into Eric's skin like a second, flawless skin. This shade is just perfect for you, she murmured, blending it seamlessly. As she moved onto the eyes, Erin's palette came alive with colors. Let's give your eyes a sunset theme, she suggested, selecting a vibrant coral shadow that shimmered like the first light of dawn. She blended it with a deep, oceanic teal, creating a contrast as striking as the horizon where sea meets sky. Eric watched his reflection in the mirror, intrigued. I've never seen these colors on me before, he admitted, his voice tinged with curiosity. Erin laughed softly. That's the beauty of makeup, Eric. It's like painting on a living canvas. She then took a pencil liner, as black as the night sky, and traced a fine line along his lash line, giving his eyes a dramatic yet elegant definition. Now, for your lips, Erin said, choosing a lipstick in a bold, matte scarlet. This will be the statement piece. As she applied it, the color brought an unexpected warmth and depth to Eric's features. Eric's heart fluttered with a mix of nervousness and excitement, a cocktail of emotions that was new to him. Sitting in the makeup chair, he felt a sense of vulnerability, a departure from the conventional norms he was used to. As a man, the concept of wearing makeup was foreign, almost taboo, but the unfolding transformation was fascinating. The gentle strokes of Erin's brush felt like whispers against his skin, creating a sensation that was both calming and exhilarating. He watched, almost mesmerized, as his face began to change under her skilled hands. Each brush stroke added a new dimension to his appearance, revealing a side of himself he had never known. The colors on his eyes, vibrant and bold, were a stark contrast to the neutral hues he was accustomed to in his daily life. It was like watching a sunset come to life on his eyelids, a blend of warm coral and cool teal that felt like a daring adventure. The liner, dark and precise, added a dramatic flair that made his eyes pop in a way he couldn't have imagined. It was like donning a mask, one that accentuated his features rather than hiding them. But it was the lipstick that truly marked a departure from his comfort zone. The scarlet hue was bold, unapologetic, and it transformed his lips into a focal point of expressive art. It was strange to see his lips so defined, so vivid, and yet, the result was undeniably satisfying. Eric felt the mix of admiration and the strange, liberating joy. It was indeed weird, this feeling of satisfaction in seeing himself this way, adorned in colors and textures he had never thought to try. Yet, there was an undeniable thrill in the transformation, a breaking of boundaries that was both intimate and empowering. Erin's voice brought him back to the moment. What do you think, Eric? She asked, her eyes gleaming with pride and anticipation. Eric took a deep breath, his eyes meeting his own in the mirror. He was about to see himself in a completely new light. Erin, with a deft touch, placed a mid-length wavy ash blonde wig onto Eric's head. The wig, crafted from human hair, had an astonishingly natural appearance, blending seamlessly with his own hairline. As Erin styled and adjusted the wig, it began to look as if it were Eric's own hair, flowing effortlessly with a natural bounce and luster. Eric, catching his reflection in the mirror, was momentarily stunned. The person staring back at him was both familiar and strikingly different. The transformation was more than just makeup now. It was a complete alteration of his appearance, a new persona emerging before his eyes. With a gentle nudge from Erin, Eric stood to change into his outfit. The dress she had chosen for him was a modern, off-shoulder mini dress in pristine white. Its design was elegantly simple yet striking, with a neckline that gracefully exposed his collarbones, accentuating his slim build. The fabric of the dress hugged his body in just the right places, offering a balance of sophistication and allure. The off-shoulder design added an air of delicate boldness, revealing just enough to create an aura of mystique. The length of the dress was playful, ending just above the knees, allowing for ease of movement while highlighting his legs. To complete the ensemble, Eric slipped into a pair of matching high heels. The heels were a work of art in themselves, sleek and white, with a design that was both modern and timeless. The height of the heels elongated his posture, adding an elegant pose to his stance. Walking in them was a new challenge, but Eric found himself adapting quickly, intrigued by the graceful height they afforded him. As he moved, the outfit came together in a symphony of elegance and newfound confidence. The combination of the wig, that transformative makeup, and the chic attire made Eric feel like a different person, one who embraced a side of himself he'd never known. It was a liberating experience, a dance on the edges of his comfort zone, that brought both exhilaration and a profound sense of self-discovery. After taking a moment to absorb his transformed reflection, Eric turned to Erin with a look of genuine astonishment and gratitude. "Erin," he began, his voice tinged with a mix of awe and newfound confidence. "I hardly recognize myself. This is incredible." He paused, searching for the right words to express the whirlwind of emotions he was experiencing. "I never imagined I could look like this, feel like this. It's not just the makeup or the clothes. It's like you've unlocked a part of me I didn't know existed." Eric took a step, feeling the unfamiliar but exciting sensation of the high heels. "I'm amazed at how different I feel. It's strange, but in a good way. It's like stepping into a new world, one where I can be anyone, express myself in ways I never thought possible." He smiled, a mix of excitement and gratitude lighting up his eyes. "Thank you, Erin, for not just changing how I look, but for showing me a new perspective, a new side of myself. This is more than just a physical transformation. It's an eye-opener." Erin, with a playful glint in her eye, decided to introduce Eric as Erica, her younger sister, to her new assistant, Sarah. As Sarah walked into the studio, Erin greeted her with a warm smile. "Sarah, there's someone I want you to meet," she said, gesturing towards Eric. "This is my younger sister, Erica. She's visiting for the day."